These are nights we live for. It's a Friday night. It's picture perfect, and we've got baseball on our minds. The Tigers and White Sox.
There's a
hit our manager.
Line drive to deep left field. Mazzara going deep. It's gone. We're tied at one.
Oh, we've been
waiting
for that.
The ex-White Sox player comes back to burn his old team.
Strikes out Moncada to end the Chicago third. Drives one deep left field. It's gone! Paredes jacks one out into the Tigers bullpen. A solo bomb to make it 3-2 Chicago.
We'll wait this one out. See how much this cell of rain has to offer us here in the bottom of the ninth. Tigers down two. Deep right field.
Back. Get up!
It's gone! His first as a major leaguer! Ties it in four! Yeah, baby!
Center field deep going back. Garcia looking up and it's gone. Oh man, Daz Cameron, two run shot. We're tied at four in the ninth.
You gotta be kidding me. Holy mackerel.
2-0. Instead, it's popped up left field. Grossman's behind it. Mendick tagging. Here comes the throw. It's up the right field line and in safely is Danny Mendick.